Hello there, Mr. Jamming back with another Prey David. We're about to hit up the clan boss. Everyone's just getting ready to go in. I think we're about there. Okay, you guys ready to go in?
Yeah, I'm just doing the countdown now. I
flashed
my
entry. Okay. Here we go. If you got some spare ones, you should try selling them, get some dog tags for the clan. You should try selling some of them for dog tags for the clan.
Yeah, when I reach maximum, I guess. I haven't reached 5 before the dungeon.
Ah.
But then they don't even sell that much, to be honest. They're not even that great to sell. Unless you're on about selling them to play.
I think it just depends on the time. Sometimes they do take a while. Yeah. Alright. Oh, is that selling it to the trader?
The trader, yeah.
You want to try selling it to, in the auction?
Okay. Well, no, I was selling, like, rubbish stuff, like bags and stuff, wasn't I?
Yeah, all the rubbish, just, yeah, to the trader. Okay. Everybody ready? I don't know. I'll give him a shout.
Saw him like enter with us. Oh, he just disappeared. Is this guy a new guy? This Yusuf guy?
Yeah, he joined the other day.
Okay, so we need to be careful and we need to tell him the rules and stuff. He might not know. In terms of like who loses and stuff like that, how we do things. He said his Wi-Fi is rubbish.
Alright, Blue's with us.
Got the main guys. We're at 2. Yeah, it's just there. Food and truck. Oh, supplies, thank you. It's a bit rubbish.
No, I've got a couple of stacks.
Okay, Blue, you can take the rest of the food out, we're good. I'll return the food, whatever I've got left if I do. Alright, so we're just going down this way like usual.
Yeah. Yeah, trader pays a good price for it. Yeah. Oh, Yusuf, you're in the way. Right, I'm going to position.
Yusuf, Yusuf, damn it. Oh no, Yusuf. He just came in when it explained stuff to us. He's just gonna be random.
Well, I'm blocking his exit, sort of. Oh, Yusuf! Oh! Oh shit,
I thought he wasn't coming.
Pushed out.
Yeah. Alright, let's get Yusuf together or something. Explain his sentence. Otherwise, he's just gonna keep messing up. We're gonna use a lot of food. So. Just help him, Blue, because Blue can't be by himself or he'll die.
Alright, I'm back in.
Oh, he had to run out.
Oh, he's in the bottom corner, right corner by the truck. Yeah, the blue truck.
Oh, you mean the trade truck?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Come on, more way.
Yusuf's pushing him back up. Oh, he's stuck in a good spot.
Yeah, I'm waiting for Blue Wolf.
Oh, he run past me. Yusuf's going straight in with a machete, that's the problem. Oh, I hate newbies.
Yeah. We need to explain everything to them before they enter, so we've got to stop them.
Where's the boss gone?
What's up, bro?
Who's this talking? Because I'm on the game right now.
Oh, it's
I'm
team.
Is it team? Team, come to clan boss, man, we've started.
Okay, I'm... Yeah.
And where's everybody gone?
I'm just trying to tell Yusuf, man, because he's annoying me now. Stop Median. Sneak. And. Cat.
Where are you guys? You back up top.
So at the starting, no, when you load in, we're at the very starting point.
All right.
Oh, don't chase him into the middle, you dumbass. Do not chase him in the middle, you dumbass. Oh, he did, didn't he? Oh my God, I hate him. I'm gonna kill him. It's not his fault, but still. Ah. Oh. I did try to tell him, but he's not, obviously not reading the chat. Also. He's just not doing it. I'm making this so much harder than it needs to be.
You guys up back up top then, I think.
Hello, this is KingOf trying it again, and this is just going to be a good video just to show why you shouldn't have newcomers in the clan boss. Oh, my shit's coming up. Oh, great. Oh, great. It's a bad time, see, because he's put us all into the dogs. Great times. I need to switch back. Alright, let's just. Alright, so is he listening now? Okay. I'll leave it to you and Jam. By the way, he's in the bottom right now, so as you...
I'm right up the top. Oh, it's in...
Right,
yeah. Oh. I fucking wasted loads of bullets. Right, I'll be coming back
right,
in now. You still in the right corner, left corner?
Yes, no, when you come in, go to the right.
To the right, okay.
Go away from the trade van, basically.
Yeah. Oh, I see him.
I'm explaining that to him in here while Kate killed myself.
Alright, we're pushing him to the corner.
Yeah, I'm letting you guys deal with it because I'm explaining it to him, okay? Cause otherwise, he's going to keep pushing it everywhere.
Okay, he's in the left corner. Oh, sneaky dog.
Alright, so we're on my way now. I'm bringing Yusuf with me now, okay?
Okay. Alright, we're waiting for you.
Hopefully he understands. Right, so I'm here now. I'm gonna go over here. So Yusuf, I'll get Yusuf to come my side.
Alright.
We're gonna stay here, so when you guys push him, he should come towards us.
Oh, is he coming out of there? Oh, that's it. He's on the frenzy. And he's down.
Oh shit, I didn't tell him about the trade thing either. The loot. I think I looted it before him, so it should be alright. So it's merc suit, merc legs, pistol, shotgun, hunter, chest and helm, merc chest and a revolver. That's the loot today.
Oh nice.
I've got the loot at the moment, not taking it, because I'm in the loot thing right now. I haven't really got space.
Right now?
We've beaten him now.
You took too long.
Okay,
no, it doesn't take us too long to kill it. Yeah, we're at GS, but it's pointless coming now because we've killed
it.
No, like I said, bro, we're done already, so we don't need anything like that. Blue, there's the food's been there and put in the van, okay? Yeah, we just said we already killed it, man. But yeah, if you work out your time to term UK time, it's always 10 a.m. Round about that time when you start.
I'm at work.
Yeah, don't worry about missing it, man. I was just letting you know, innit? That's all.
Yeah, you know that I wake up till 4 a.m. in the morning.
I remember you saying,
guys, that'll be the end of this video. I'll catch you all on the next one.
Jam,
see you soon, bye.